In this video, I'm going to show you how to fold this Ddakji Flicker from a single square of paper in less than a minute. Here goes. Begin white side up and fold in half in both directions. You can use any square of paper. Fold the corner to the middle and fold this edge to the crease and fold this edge to this edge and fold this edge to the crease. Once again, fold like this and like this and fold like this and fold to the middle. Unfold, open the pocket, squash it, fold this flap down and insert it into the pocket. Easy as that. Crease everything sharply and we're done. Yeah.